Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Yeah, I agree. It's a pretty beautiful day. I'm back on my legendary diamond red deer hunt. Hey, look. That's a boar barn right behind us. And yeah, I've been searching all around. And tough luck. I haven't even seen proper ones just yet. But I'm gonna continue. I'm gonna definitely give it a shot and see what I can find. I haven't made red deer calling or was calling, and somehow you end up behind me. Hi. They're only level 5, so it don't really matter that much. But somehow he managed to sneak almost behind me. And he's going in the wind, so I think he's gonna bolt. Yeah, he's gonna go. Ah, that's fine. But I think I can do some target practice with the recurve on this female. Because that's what I decided to do. I want to get it with the recurve. Oh, that looked like a really solid hit. Oh, that's actually probably a double lung. And she's down. Yeah, that should be full quick kill. Let's go get her. I really wanna know. That's a full quick kill with the recurve. From 10 meters with single lung. Okay, I'm getting more confident now. So definitely be able to take down bigger one when it comes. That's a decent looking bison. It's just fast switch to 600 arrows and I'm gonna sneak in. Yeah, he's still traveling. I wanna see what he's gonna do. Hey, interesting. 130 meters out. Alright. That's my chance. See if I can get close enough to take a shot. So I have managed to sneak in like 40 meters. He's still there. That's awesome. Oh no. Of course, my red deer are calling when I'm not there. Alright, well, let's see if I can what I can do with this bison. Somehow he knows I'm here. I'm gonna go back prone. Oh, I'm not fully hidden. Let me remove this. Oh, I'm not fully hidden in the behind the in the tree. That's a shame. He's perfectly 40 meters. So if he turns around, I think I can take a shot. Yeah, I have to take it. Otherwise he's gonna bolt. Yeah, I missed the brain, but can I spot him? He's already 25. Man, what did I hit? I have no clue. I missed the brain, but he's still going down really fast. That can't be a double lung. There's the male red deer. He looks big. It's another mythical. Man, I don't even know. I'm having good luck and at the same time really bad luck. Like seriously, that's like 10th mythical red deer. I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna go after him, but still he could have been a legendary, but no, it's a mythical. But he's gonna go over the hill. He's gonna go pick up the bison first and then go after him. I always like the bisons, they look really, they look great. Oh, this guy was a beagle. What is that shot? Stomach, intestine, pelvis and lung. And still only 93% quick kill. Man. The arrows have huge penetration. Alright, I'm gonna put on some deodorant and fast travel to my tent. The red deer went somewhere around, so I have to put this tent away that I was going to place somewhere around and take my tree stand. I've been dragging this guy for like, I don't know, 15 minutes. But his poops are going from fresh to very fresh, so he's really close. I should catch up him really fast. don't. There's something moving.
There he is.
What is he doing? Is he fleeing? Alright, he's fleeing. Okay. I can definitely now place my tree stand and start calling him in. This seems like a really good spot too. Gonna place it there. Okay, this is a really, really great spot. Look at that. It's nice and open. So I'm gonna give him some time to calm and start and keep calling. He should come in quite soon, so I don't think I need to wait for that long. Yes, who showed up?
Look at that. Okay, I'm gonna give him one more call and
take a look at him. He doesn't look big. He doesn't have the big rack. Because there's a couple different racks for the mythicals. But still, this guy is awesome. Even though he is just mythical, not legendary. But still, definitely the most beautiful animal in the whole game. Okay, he's giving me broadside. 17 meters, okay. Time to test my recurve skills. Yeah, we go! That was a really solid hit. He's down. Holy crap.
Yes!
So that is seriously possible to do. I think I got a double lung on that one. Man, awesome. I'm so happy with that. I'm getting really, really confident with the recurve now. But I'm sure I'm gonna mess up the shot if I have the legendary. Oh man, look at this guy. They always fall one antler in the ground. That's a shame. But still. That's the first mythical I took down with the recurve. So that is already an achievement. 882. And it is a double lung. Look at that. Barely went to the second lung. But it is possible. That's 18 meters. Now I wonder why I didn't get double lung on the female, which was 10 meters closer. Seems a bit inconsistent. But definitely he's gonna go to my lodge with all the other mythical redies that I have around. Alright, man, I'm really happy with that. And I'm actually here in southern part of Jonsdorf. This river seems to be a pretty good place to explore. Yeah, definitely gonna come back more here. But now, to the lodge. I have this room full of mythical red deer. I like it a lot. And then I should have more somewhere. Here I have a melanistic moose. But yeah, here's another mythical. As I told you, I have a lot of mythical red deer. And then I have, this is the new guy. And I have another one that I haven't placed. And a third one. Alright, I have three that I haven't even placed yet. Okay, this is the new guy. Nah, not tame pose. Gonna, which one? I like that. Yeah, that looks great. I should actually do a proper lodge tour and not just run around. But let's see, I think I have more red deer, and this guy has the smaller rack. Definitely. And then I have one mythical here. Then I'm gonna place another, this bigger one. It's 891. Gonna place him here. I don't have anything bigger, so yeah, look at that. This guy has the bigger mythical rack. That is way bigger. Yeah, I like that. But probably keep his face. Yeah. Alright. That's my challenges for today. Your legendary big brother, I'm coming for him. That's gonna be a lot of fun takedown and to hunt. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll continue my legendary hunt from this one. And as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.